life to go number one.
Good move there from Norf. Puts boot to ball.
picks up the loose ball. Dug out the loose ball. Releases the handball with the ball now. Gets the loose ball. Going for goal number one. Rushes with the kick. Six scoops it up. Lucas Rod goes with the kick. Brown has a great set of hands. Handball 5-2. A full stride receives the handball. Morris has built that to the She's excited. Got boot to ball. Ashmore has the ball. Kick it. A mark aggressive. With a driving kick. Well picked up. She takes aim. No problems with that kick from Hannah. Pretty accurate that one. Wants to keep it moving. Takes possession. Manufactures a handball. So, what could Hawthorn do with this opportunity in front of goal? Brown just kicks it long. Two. Here's the moment to take that mark. 40 metres out. She likes her chances from here. Put the kick long. Over the line. Just wasting opportunities in front of goal. Hawthorn close the gap to Gage. Where to go with the kicking. Randall runs after the ball. Scoops up the ball. Dolphin decides to go behind. Celebrating hard. Hawthorn now in a trail by one. Puts it on the booth. Gets into some space to mark this. Easily takes the mark. Receives the handball and takes off. Stands tall and marks. 60 metres out. Good mark there. Good opportunity for North Melbourne to put a goal through here.
They just maintain position and hold on to the ball for a moment. They should be able to hold on.
Aggressive with a chance to line up the goal. 35 metres out. Almost directly in front here. Going for goal. Uses it by foot. Open opportunity for Chopper. Hacks it on the boot. Hits it hard. Finding the ball was Duffin. Drop part straight through the middle. 2-3. Their third goal.
Possibly that hasn't made a big impact.
Moves the ball by foot. Works hard to get on the end of that. For fans of Cork. Barry, any final thoughts?
They went far off the mark. They just couldn't keep their momentum together for long enough.
Thanks for that. At the end of the game, the scores are North Melbourne 48, Hawthorn 39. Thanks for joining us. As always, it's been a pleasure. We look forward to seeing you soon.
Thanks, Hutto. Until next time.